in retaliation for the coalition's continuous aerial bombardment, Saddam Hussein unleashed a new kind of destruction. He ordered the Iraqi army to blow up the oil fields of Kuwait. It created scenes of apocalyptic devastation.
It looks like what I envision hell would look like. The country of Kuwait is burning.
Hundreds of wells were blown up, sending a wall of flame and smoke thousands of feet into the air. Pipelines were ruptured, storage tanks exploded, and huge lakes of oil pooled in the desert sand. Choking black clouds filled the air, and day turned to night as the smoke blocked out the sun.
This piece of environmental vandalism